Zero.
Hey guys, welcome back to Zodiac Games. I hope all of the Zodiacs out are doing great. So this is Resident Evil Zero, just in case I didn't say it already. I haven't played it before, so this will be like I've played it a little bit
A
before,
midwestern town
but
in America,
not in the
Raccoon
last like
City,
5 years
a
or so.
Solitary island far off in the sea, Rockfort Island. An island that would become the second Raccoon City, Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise umbrella was somehow involved, little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation. When was it established? By whom? And how was the T-Virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the Mansion incident.
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
Do about it.
I should hold off for a while.
I wonder how those are.
Who the fuck is this guy? Or girl? Who the fuck is that person? Jesus Christ.
As a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued. We never stood a chance.
What's going on? Engine failure. Emergency landing.
The fuck?
Current position and investigate the surrounding area.
Captain, look. Captain.
What happened?
Court order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Cohen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old. Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd. Prisoner is to be transferred to the Regathon base for execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
All right, everyone. Let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. Keep your guard up.
I love how they just assumed. I mean, honestly, I probably would too. It's a white guy. Yeah, I fucking would. Choo-choo. Good to know. Oh. Okay, so L2 is the map. R1 is aim.
Officer Chambers from STARS Bravo Team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that it has set up detection that are common. But as of 2 years ago, when a similar plan was set up, the local government stepped in and took over.
Jesus.
What just happened? I thought they were dead.
Yeah, I'll take that. Ah, square. Thank you. shit. Seriously? Now what? Fuck it. Just care while I'm at it. There we go.
Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're the prisoner that's
being transferred
from execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with Stars. Well, no offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around. So, I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest!
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know. Edward! Are you all right? What happened?
It's worse than... We can't. You must be careful, Rebecca. Full of zombies and monsters.
Zombies and monsters?
Must be the monsters he was talking about.
This is Rebecca. Over.
Rebecca, can you hear me? This is Rico. What's your location? Over.
Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Cohen killed as many as 23 people. Over.
23 people?
We have also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. You wouldn't think
Enrico! Captain! Hello?
But he did.
Hello!
I'm not saying he's a good person, I'm just saying he thought twice.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train. And I, for one, want to get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?
Oh no.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Yeah, that's nasty. There's absolutely no need to jump for that.
Are you okay?
Wish I could sing like that.
Who is that guy?
Don't assume their gender. It's pretty fucking rude.
Who's controlling the train?
It might I apologize if I'm saying this wrong. Androgynous.
With each other from now on. You got that?
Well, I don't.
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right. You just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these with you. If you find anything, give me a call. All right?
Sorry, guys, give me a sec. I need to take my medicine. Okay. Oh, my hip just cracked. Holy shit. That sounds pleasant. What do I need to do? I guess go to the front of the train. Guns are too quick. Oh. Okay, guys, sorry, I'll be right back. I gotta use the washroom.
Nobody wants to talk about that.
All right. I apologize about that. I'm on some new meds, and it's driving me a little bit nuts. Still locked. Oh. Okay, I'll have to come back for it. Okay, well, that's not what I was aiming for. Okay, where the hell am I supposed to find shit? We're just gonna pass her, like, all the shit. No, go through the door. Okay, there's gotta be something up the stairs that I am missing. I just don't know what. Seriously? Maybe it is up those stairs then? I assume blue means there's an item in here and I'm missing it. I'm an idiot. I am so sorry, you guys. I am so fucking sorry. I'm a dumbass. Yep. Can confirm! I brought down a ladder. I didn't go up the fucking ladder. Dumbass Central, right here, people. Yes, climb up the ladder. Thank you. Fuck right off. Thank you. That's a fucking shotgun. Fuck me. I'll have to come back for it. No. I need that shotgun now. I take it back. Shit. All right, time to die. Okay, this might be easier than I thought it would be. Now we can go free her. There we go. Okay, we're gonna go get that thingy that we saw on the ground there. Don't care, bye! Grab this as well. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, fuck off. Try not to waste bullets, then I get attacked for it.
Follow me!
Yeah.
Shit.
You stay here.
Okay.
This way.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Like, OMG, okay. Sorry, I'm never doing that again. Okay, well, not never, but... Oh, fuck off. Three times the charm, or I don't know, however many times the charm. What the fuck is that? Whatever. Come back for it. There we go. Oh, goody. That's nasty.
Okay.
Sorry guys, give me a second here. I'm so used to using triangle as the menu. Oh?
This is Delta Team. This is Delta Team. We have gained control of the train. Over.
Understood.
This does not
make fucking sense. Wesker.
How was the T-Virus leaked? And why did it contaminate both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. Destroy the train. Completely. How far away are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes, Duke.
Huh? What happened?
Oof. I hope you guys don't have a fear of leeches. Ooh. Nasty.
The train will either derail or crash. I gotta stop this thing!
First car driver's rear deck of the fifth car. Put into the device. Fifth car is...
I'll go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. Then you apply the brake from here, okay?
All right. Billy.
What?
Be careful.
Yeah.
Okay, looks like I've got all the ammo. Oh, fuck. I don't have time for this. Get off of me. Oh, shit.
This is Billy. I've engaged the control device for the break. Over.
Roger. I'll put the brake on now.
Fuck. I need a calculator. Oh. Calculators for the effing win. Not bad, we're alive still.
Rebecca? Rebecca?
I'm here.
Are you alright? Hey, you managed to stop the train.
Yes, we managed.
We have to find a way out.
Yeah. Cool. Well, now that we know that, I think what we're going to do is we're going to leave it here for now, and we'll continue on a little bit later. So, thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys have a great day. Stay safe out there, because it's pretty crazy. And make good decisions. Have a good day, Zodiacs. Bye!